This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Legend of Oasis, known in Japan as Thor Tilda Seirei Ou Kiden Tilda Toa Jingling Wang Ji Yun, lit Thor Tilda Chronicles of the Elemental King Tilda, and in Europe as The Story of Thor 2, is a 1996 action role-playing game developed by Ancient and published by Sega for the Sega Saturn. It is the successor and prequel to the 1994 title Beyond Oasis for the Sega Mega Drive. Genesis. The player takes the role of Leon, who must find the six elemental spirits and use their powers to fight the evil wizard Agito and his legions of creatures. The game was first announced under the title Legend of Thor. Contents 1 Plot 2 Characters 3 Gameplay 31 Spirits 4 Reception 5 See also 6 References 7 External links Plot. Many years before the events in Beyond Oasis, the warrior Ordan gives his young pupil Leon the Golden Armlet, so that he can become the Spirit King of Oasis. This can only be achieved by obtaining the loyalty of the six elemental spirits of the land, which are called Dytto the Spirit of Water, Efreet the Spirit of Fire, Bawu the Spirit of Earth, Brass the Spirit of Sound, Shade the Spirit of Darkness, and Erel the Spirit of Air. Leon's nemesis is the evil wizard Agito, who has the Silver Armlet and threatens to destroy the land. Characters. Leon is the young pupil of Ordan and the next Spirit King of Oasis. He is given the magical Golden Armlet, which empowers him with the ability to summon the six spirits of the land and have them help him with their elemental powers. Ordan is Leon's master and gives him the Golden Armlet. Myra is a sickly woman who flees to Oasis, pursued by Agito's monsters. Agito, Leon's nemesis, wields the Silver Armlet, the counterpart of the Golden Armlet, and intends to destroy Oasis with his red gemmed armlet. Agito is able to create chaos and cause destruction. Gameplay screenshot of the game. The game action takes place in real time. Each weapon comes with a set of special attacks that are executed in fighting game style. The player can also summon spirits by firing a spirit ball at some object from the blue gem in his armlet. The exact spirit summoned depends on the object hit. The spirits can fight enemies, heal Leon, or help solve puzzles. Each has a different power, and Leon can wield short and long swords as well as bow and arrow. He is able to perform combos by means of combinations of the D-pad and the action buttons. His arrows can trigger switches. The game is generally one player, though a two-player mode can be accessed using a cheat code as with the original. The soundtrack was composed by Yuzo Koshiro. Spirits. Dytto as the Spirit of Water. She is summoned when Leon fires the spirit ball from the armlet's blue gem at a mass of water. She can freeze water or enemies as well as put out fires. Efreet as the Spirit of Fire. He is summoned from fire and can melt ice, which in turn can be used to summon Dytto. Bawu as the Spirit of Earth. He can be summoned from plants and can eat iron balls and bite enemies, and can also break open cracks in the environment. Brass as the Spirit of Sound. It can be summoned from metal objects and is able to attack enemies and shatter crystals by producing sound waves. Shade is the Spirit of Darkness. He can be summoned from graves, ice spires, crystals, and dead beings like ghosts, zombies, and skeletons. He can attack thorns, activate switches, and suffer attacks in Leon's place. Erel is the Spirit of Air. She can be summoned from air fountains, vapor, or electricity sparks. She can serve as a means of transportation. Reception. The game has been criticized as not being original enough compared to its predecessor, Beyond Oasis, to justify its appearance on the Saturn platform. The gameplay was also referred to as frustrating at times, because its perspective can make it very difficult to tell how high or low a platform is in relation to Leon. It may force him to walk great lengths to get back to where he was prior to jumping up to a platform that is too high. Game Informer gave the game an 875/10. See also Efreet Elemental References. Carrot, Legend of Thor, Next Generation. Imagine Media 12-171 December 1995. Carrot, Legend of Thor, GamePro IDG 85-94 October 1995.